I'm the Associate Dean for Academics at the University of Arizona College of Optical Sciences, and so I'm in charge of all the students, undergraduate, graduate, that are doing optics. So seeing them in their careers as they're advancing, I know I'm never going to get a Nobel Prize, but maybe one of them one day will, or they'll invent something that's great and help society.